Hello everyone, the J.R.R. Tolkien collection is finally back, and here I have The Art of the Hobbit, published by HarperCollins in 2011 and written and edited by Christina Scull and Wayne G. Hammond. And I will start off with showing the slipcase, which has the original dust jacket designed by Tolkien himself. And here is the book, bound in paper, and with a design also made by Tolkien of the Elven King's Gate. And let's open the book up. The end papers are completely white and with a textured paper instead of the coated paper that is used in this book, just like in the art of the Lord of the Rings. The book was published by HarperCollins in 2011 and it was printed and bound in China. And here you have the contents. This art book contains sketches and paintings that Tolkien made, and they are all connected with The Hobbit. And some of the illustrations appear in various editions of The Hobbit also. But otherwise it's a very similar book to The Art of the Lord of the Rings, except that it's shorter and it contains foldouts, which I will show later. But otherwise, it's a nice collector's edition for those who want to explore Tolkien's universe a bit further through his art and sketches. And I should also mention that the quality of the pictures are surprisingly good. HarperCollins did a great job with this book. But now I will let you enjoy some of the art in this edition. Thank you. The book contains 143 pages and the end papers at the back are the same. And the book is Smith's own with no headband, but the spine is flat. And the book opens up very well. And thank you so much for watching this episode of the J.R.R. Tolkien collection. I hope you enjoyed it, and if you have any questions, then please leave a comment and I will answer it as quickly as I can. And if you want to, you can check out my Patreon page if you are interested in supporting this channel. The link is in the description or it's showing right here. But other than that, I want to thank you so much for watching, and I hope I will see you all next time. Goodbye.